The most talented robot designers from across the globe have come to the first annual robot tournament, sponsored by the billionaire Mr. X. Traveling from Japan, Canada, and the United States, these designers have brought their finest cybernetic creations to partake in a series of battles to see which robot can claim the title of the most powerful robot in the world. Nothing seems out of the ordinary as the contest begins, but as the top 8 robots enter the arena for the final event, the lights dim, and the mysterious Mr. X appears.
Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to thank you all for coming to see the final event of my first annual robot tournament. As you know, I've kept the final event of the tournament a secret. This event will test the strength, skill, and intelligence of these robots. In fact, it will also test the strength and skill of each one of you. That may seem strange, but I'm sure you will understand when I explain that the final test for these robots is to help me conquer the world. Please excuse me and my robots as we teleport out of here, but we got lots of work to do. But don't worry, you'll see me again. Real soon.
What? How did he... Alright, Rush, let's go!
Flame Man, Dr. Wily number 43. He was created to generate a large amount of thermal power that also acts as his power source. However, he must be oiled 3 times per day for continued use. He is quite punctual and very demanding. He likes trimming his mustache and dislikes cheap oil. Flame Man represents Saudi Arabia and Iran in the robot tournament. It has never been stated officially which one, though. We also have stats for his height, attack, mobility, weight, and defense, as well as its power supply and his active field for attack. His height is 155. It has never been stated whether this is inches or feet. His attack is 84. His mobility is 88, his weight is 98, and his defense is 93. He runs on thermal power, and he operates in the oil field. He is the master of flame. Thank you. Blizzard Man, Dr. Wily number 41. Stationed on a frozen island off the coast of Canada, he was created to monitor weather patterns in the Antarctic. He was later modified to create fake snow by adjusting the humidity in the air. As well, he has appeared on TV as a meteorologist. He is fantastic at explaining things and enjoys skiing, but dislikes snowboarding. His weakness is the flame blast. To continue the pattern of having stats for each one of these robot masters, his height is 163, his attack is 88, his mobility is 113, his weight is 167, his defense is 42, he operates on solar energy, he operates out of the frozen island, and Blizzard Man is master of snow.
We'll be right back.
Plant Man, Dr. Wily number 045, originally created as a keeper of a botanical garden, he quickly became known for being in tune with nature, particularly speaking to the needs of his plants. His original creator is Dr. Pedro Estill. Plant Man is very sensitive and easily becomes depressed. He enjoys sunbathing and dislikes honeybees due to them often swarming him because of his bright flower-like appearance. To coincide with this, his height is 143, his attack is 42, his mobility is 98, his weight is 111, his defense is 103, he operates on solar energy, he operates in the Forgotten Area, and Plant Man is a flower fancier, whatever that means. Yamato Man, Dr. Wily number 048. He is a combat robot modeled after a samurai. His armor may look quite heavy, however, it was built to be as light as possible. His weapon of choice is the spear. He sharpens it daily. He holds a deep amount of respect for Nightman. He admires Japanese swords and dislikes English as a language. He is poor with money, however, he is full of energy. Side note, Dr. Wily had originally designed a large samurai-like robot to defend his previous fortress. However, due to time and budget restraints, he had to put it on hold, and after seeing Yamato Man's, the plans were fully scrapped. Yamato Man's height is 161, his attack is 199, his mobility is 31, his weight is 149, his defense is 185, he operates on solar power like many robots, he operates out of the impenetrable fortress, and Yamato Man is master of spears. To coincide with all of this knowledge, Yamato means Japan, so he is literally Japan Man.
Nightman. Dr. Wily number 44. Nightman was designed for combat first and foremost. It's been said he has defeated 1,000 robot in combat duels. He has a great amount of honor in himself and holds the idea of chivalry close to his robotic heart. He's not very flexible, however, due to his heavy armor. He dislikes dirty tricks. His designer and creator is Dr. Daniel Valley. His height is 158, his attack is 121, his mobility is 60, his weight is 146, his defense is 204, he operates on solar power, and he operates out of the capital of science. He is the master of the mace ball. Centaur Man, Dr. Wily number 42. He used to be a tour guide at a Greek anthology and mythology museum. He was modified for combat for the tournament and can stop time for small spurts by bending space-time. However, he consumes a lot of energy. He tends to be very indecisive, but due to this, he tends to also dwell on things and has a lot of regrets because of this. He enjoys gambling and dislikes whips. He is good with a bow, and his weakness is the Night Crusher. His height is 155, his attack is 35, his mobility is 205, his weight is 172, his defense is 47, he runs on a dry battery, and operates out of the ancient city found in Greece. His ability is unknown. On a side note, in the Rockman 6 manga, it is implied that Centaur Man is actually a woman and in love with Nightman. However, this is merely implied. He could simply be a more feminine male and has not been confirmed from what I can find. Windman, Dr. Wily number 47. He was originally built to help in agriculture, mostly in harvesting-based operations. He can generate winds up to 200 meters per second. He is a fantastic cook. He is great at kung fu. However, just like Airman, he dislikes leaves and has a strong distaste for herbal medicine. He has a strong rivalry with Airman, and often butts heads on who is the better Wind Robot Master. His creator is Dr. Michael Leader. His height is 169, his attack is 66, his mobility is 51, his weight is 173, his defense is 129. He operates on wind energy, operates out of the mechanical tower, and he's a master of wind. Thank you. Tomahawk Man, Dr. Wily number 46. Tomahawk Man was built with the sole purpose of fighting in this tournament. He can throw his weapon, the Silver Tomahawk, up to 100 meters away, or 328 feet. He is very courageous, but tends to exclude others due to his purpose being so laser-focused. He enjoys horse riding and dislikes lies. His weakness, being plant barrier, is not a fighting-based weakness. However, he sees the flowers and offers them as some sort of peace offering, making him the first robot to stand down on his own accord. His height is 177, his attack is 157, his mobility is 149, his weight is 87, his defense is 71, he operates on solar power, he operates out of the restricted area, and Tomahawk Man is Master of the Tomahawk. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
It seems my scheme for world domination has failed, but I still have enough power to destroy you! Let the final battle begin!
I'm gonna go get some more.
Triumphant at last, Mega Man arrested the notorious Dr. Wily and brought him to justice. Sentenced to prison for his crimes, Dr. Wily now rules over a prison cell. At long last, the world was at peace.